Alright, so here we go, the FG84, the new prop drive. It sets the timing correctly. It's all good. Engine is cold, haven't started from yesterday. Now let's see what's going to do. So the prop, it's a 25-10, it warmed up a little bit more. I'm using my CDI with 120 degrees. It makes it easy for me to work on it with a ring on it. That's why I have made those. The 90 degree, it gets a little bit complicated to go here underneath. But even in the cowl, it's exactly where it needs to be. I went too low, but anyway, like I said, prop 25-10. The CDI, I'm using mine because it has the 120 degrees and makes it easier for me to put it in and on and off. Okay, so right now it's close to like 2 hours and a half that I let it run. So I think that it's pretty good broken in. All right, 20-1. I use excuse me, Amsoil Dominator. So if you have that, use that. Thank you.